Post. This song is a tribute to a podcast I've been listening to over a year now. It's called I Need More Wine. It's called Welcome to Night Vale. I'm not sure if any of you have heard of it. It's quite a thing. I need more dolls. Kill it, dog. More dog. More wine. So, here's a song. This one is dedicated to the creators of Welcome to Night Vale.
What do you want? Good dog.
Going away, but I'll be back before Christmas. But Christmas somehow never came. Well, remember how we hid in your basement, where street cleaning day wasn't a drill. You gave me your heart in a box as a present, and when I left, I left you my and there was blood, so much blood, and the sun was as cold as a knife. Yes, there was blood, so much blood, but we picnicked by Arby's and set up to look at the lights. I still can't believe how you went in the library and came back. If that wasn't foolish, well, it's a new kind of bravery, which it was, I still cannot decide. But it's good that you live, or at least so they claim. Know that I'm dead and still around. I've been meaning to tell you this the last time we met, but on that day I no longer had a mouth. And there was blood, so much blood, when the blow cloud appeared into town. Yes, there was blood, so much blood, that we had to take shelter from the animals that fell to the ground. And I still have to check and see if I still exist. But if yes, then I promise you that one day I'll find my way home from this desert waste planet. make Nightville the place that I stay. And there'll be blood, so much blood, when the end comes for all that we love. Yes, there'll be blood, so much blood, but we'll be together, fight nightly forever, and keep haunting this world from above.
Hebrew slang has a word which roughly translates to English as dig, but when you talk about somebody speaking, it means usually that he babbles or talks a lot without saying a lot. It's usually a negative thing. In my case, I wish I could dig a bit more. Sometimes you need speech to act as a social lubricant, not only to convey meaning. I need to speak more, especially when I have nothing to say. It's not that I have nothing to say in general. I usually have quite a bit what to say. For example, I want to tell you about this podcast. But the thing is, as long as I'm sober, I usually come to one of the following conclusions. A, you probably know all about it and don't need me telling you about it. B, even if you don't know about it, I probably won't be able to actually phrase what I want to say in a way that would convey the thing to you as I want it to, so perhaps it's futile to even try. Third, even if I manage to somehow tell you what I want you to know and you actually get what I wanted to say, it probably wasn't worth the effort of explaining. Most stuff is garbage. Most information is meaningless. Most speech is dumb. I just don't want to be part of that game of just spewing nonsense. I mean, that's where I came from. Thing is, I've changed my mind, and I'll tell you why.
Making noises with your mouth is important.
And that applies to music too. When you write, you're writing the music. You're writing songs. 99% of song lyrics have a message that you've already heard. Why write lyrics to a song if they don't convey any message that is new, that is interesting, that people haven't already heard? Well, I'll tell you why. Because making noises with your mouth makes people closer. And this is the lesson I need to learn. Making stupid noises with your mouth is fucking important. Problem is, I have no idea how to do this. As long as I'm sober. And that brings me to the topic of alcohol. If you are with people, you don't know if you say stupid stuff, because then that's how people will get to know you. Because the type of stupid stuff you say says a lot about you, even if it doesn't say anything about what you're talking about. It's about who you are and letting people get to know you. So, alcohol helps. If I don't have anything smart to say, it will get me blabbing anyway. Anyway, I wanted to tell you about Welcome to Night Vale, which is a podcast that mimics radio show from a local town where horrific and or bizarre things keep happening. But it's been happening since forever that way, and nobody takes it too seriously, even though people keep dying. But that's just the way life is in Night Vale, so nobody's too excited about that. And that's one of the charms of the show. Which podcasts do you like? Give me your recommendations. So here's to alcohol, and I hope you like the song.